Mr. Portillo's all, look at that in the back. Babe, you got your pond already. Yeah. God, look at this. Man, look at the 10 acres. This is our backyard right now. There's a sunbeam bread wrapper. And the wind is kicking up. Sorry.
You got me all wet.
Sorry. We even know where it drains.
People were saying it was coming over the road.
Uh-huh.
It come over the road right in front of the driveway.
Ooh. Trying not to get it in my boots.